clear the dimension. She had to understand people who were very cool to her.
Did you clean the kitchen?
Yes, I did.
Did you polish my shoes?
Yes, I did.
Did you make breakfast?
Yes, breakfast is ready.
And did you make breakfast?
Yes, breakfast is ready.
The evil stepsisters met Cinderella, who all the hard work.
Stepsisters, a letter from the royal palace is arrived for you.
Give it to me. I want the money.
Now.
I want the money.
Look, we are invited to the prince ball at the royal palace.
I wish I could go to
the night of the ball arrived. After the evil steps ended, suddenly a fairy appeared.
Whoa, who are you?
I'm fairy godmother and beautiful Cinderella. I am here to help you go to the ball tonight.
The fairy godmother waved her magic wand. Cinderella trots down into a beautiful dress.
Wow, it's so beautiful.
On her feet were fluffy glass slippers.
Oh, I love them.
The fairy godmother turned a pumpkin into an amazing coat and some nice little horses.
What a lovely coat and handsome horses.
You are ready now, my dear. Have fun.
Would you like?
Would you like
to dance with me? Oh yes, you're
fine. The prince stays every day with her. Sadly, the whole bed of question. Let me try first.
found his friends, and they lived happily ever after.